5-8 manages to steer clear. About 5 or 6 cars piled up on the tyre, but enough room to get through there. 1-2-7. 2-7-3, he's just passed there, and then George and McIsaac. Race has been declared, there was only going to be one lap to go. The winner, 211, Bruce Banton. Just check the driver's okay in the car there. We're just waiting for the thumbs up.